Hi there. Your nursing home safety tip of the day is to understand that bed rails should not be used unless absolutely necessary. Although it's not very well known, bed rails often present more of a danger than a protection against falls. So the dangers include asphyxiation and strangulation, as well as being oftentimes a form of restraint. So make sure that you ask whether or not bed rails are absolutely necessary for your loved one's care. And that is your nursing home safety tip of the day.